Okay, Kalees, this is the transmission out of your sister's Pathfinder. We've got it all disassembled, and if I didn't know better, I'd say this was a transmission that was towed. This sun gear, all the teeth are completely wiped out. That sun gear should look something like this. Even this one's bad because it's burnt black from lack of lube. But what's happened, this vehicle has either been towed or run low on fluid. And the planetaries that that engages with, this is no good as well. The rear planetary, front planetary, you can see the teeth are completely gone. If you can see that, there should be teeth on that planet pinion, like there's teeth on this one. That planet pinion has teeth on it. And this has four planet pinions in it. This one has three, and all three of them, the teeth are gone. Major hard part damage is what's happened. And the only thing that could be done to fix this is to rebuild the transmission and replace the torque converter. The torque converter is between the engine and transmission and takes the place of a clutch if you had a stick shift. But we're gonna have to do that. We're also gonna have to flush the transmission cooler system as well, because it's full of all this metal that was just generated. I don't know if you can see how much that's just piled up on that magnet, but it's just really nasty. And it's restricted the filter as well. It's got into all the electronics here, because this is, as you can see, an electronically controlled transmission. So the parts list on this thing is going to be quite substantial. So, but anyway, take a look at the itemized, detailed estimate that's attached. It comes with a 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty, all parts and labor. You could just reply to this email, or you could give me a call, and we'll get going on it. Thanks. Okay, this is our hot flush machine, and it's not hooked up to your car, but this is, it's going to be, and this is just an example to show you how it works. As you can see on the side here, the hot flush is hooked up to shop air pressure. That runs over there to the lift. And then these hoses are hooked to the vehicle. And what happens is this runs heated transmission fluid through the transmission cooler system in the vehicle. And what it does, this heated fluid gets up to about 190 degrees. Right now it's only at about 179 degrees. And it'll get up to 190. And we usually set the timer for 3 hours. This one is currently set for 1 hour. We'll bump this up. But 3 hours is a normal time that we run it. And it runs heated fluid for 3 seconds, and then for half a second, it blasts 150 pounds of shop air the opposite way. And that's the pulsation that you see and hear. And right now, this one, it'll get up to about 60 pounds. Right now it's running about 20 pounds, but it'll get up here to 50 or 60 pounds. And then it also measures volume here. Right now this is flowing about 5 gallons a minute is what that's flowing. I don't know if you see that with the glare on it or not. But let's see if I get a better shot of that. Where that orange line is, that's right at 5 gallons a minute. And it's heated fluid, and it gets all that metal and clutch debris out. And this is a state-of-the-art machine. I mean, it just doesn't get any better than that. But that's the hot flush machine, and that's what's going to be hooked up to your car to get all that contamination out of the cooler.